tell me what he's up to.
Oh, you barely missed that, motherfucker! Folks don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Don't be shy, talk to me.
Who's gonna pay for that? I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking... Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Tell me what you fucking know!
Whoa! You barely missed that, motherfucker! Oh, fine! Fuck it! Kill me! What do I care?
Give it up, cocksucker!
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff into money. It's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
God damn it.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right. What are we handling today?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
That fucking height.
I'm on it, you buddy. I'll take care of this.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, Fitz Hatler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
Working for Bernard is just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
What was that?
You know you're done fucked up, don't you?
I'm sorry! I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
Now why do you want
you
to
don't belong Mr. here.
I guess we should check that out.
I spotted him!
What we got here? Don't look back. Just get to the phone!
Oh, where
it came from!
Circle round him! Stupid son of a bitch! Fucking height!
Out of ammo! I gotta reload!
Let me at him!
Too many of us left.
Whoa, getting undercover!
Fucking waste of time.
Go look again.
I will find you, boy.
Yeah, you like that, huh?
Got dendrites.
Market?
With the little fork thingy, like you said.
It's all right, man. It's not dope. It's just a little money for some people. Nobody ever did time for having a little extra money on them.
your fucking job and find him!
You see that fucker?
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
What the hell is happening here?
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
It's yours, motherfucker! I don't need this grief!
This weather.
Nowhere.
The man said he saw you.
That's that's bullshit. I was around the corner and like fucking glass, invisible.
Next time, stand across the fucking street.
Never seen a dead body before.
These people feel like they got eyes on them. They won't do business. They don't do business. That goes all the way up to Mr. D'Orazio.
Cross the street and out of the way it is.
I got an inkling where we could be.
Hey, you okay?
Oh, God.
I don't see...
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
Mr. Bernard has some bagman making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Anyway, you said I look like Bobby Darin.
Who?
He's the singer. Connie says I look like him. Really?
Who? Who the fuck are you talking about?
He was in Gidget. He played...
Never saw it.
In real life, she was banging Bobby.
Jesus. You serious? You need to start dating grown adult women. For real.
Coming through.
Oh.
Coming through.
Back to work.
That boy's mine.
Bullets ain't doing any good just sitting in a magazine.
Good to see
you. How's that new wife of yours?
Can we just hurry this up?
Fine.
Kids, join the party!
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you.
I thought Frankie
had his out.
Running money.
That didn't sound right.
Hope he don't come over here.
He about to get an education.
Why ain't they moving?
Coming through.
Hands off.
What the hell was that?
Dead body before. Makes you think.
Oh! I need to learn that.
Trespassing, brother.
Where do you come from?
I do not like the look of that.
Something is clearly wrong over there.
Nosy. So sure.
I think he's dead.
Let's try over here now.
Just gonna take a quick gander. Oh my God, I've never seen... Oh Lord!
Let's try over here now.
God in heaven.